What caused a mysterious blue light to spiral in the sky over Norway on Wednesday?
This discovery, in my opinion, is the most important discovery on the 21st century.
Imagine stumbling upon a discovery so bizarre that it defies everything we thought we knew. That's exactly what happened when a team of leading scientists unearthed. Well, you won't believe it until you see it. What they found not only challenged their expertise, but sent ripples throughout the scientific community. The atmosphere was electric. Everyone's asking, what's this weird phenomenon? And why is it turning our understanding upside down? Join us on this riveting journey as we dive deep into the heart of this groundbreaking discovery. Get ready for a revelation that's as mystifying as it is captivating. Keep watching. This is one mystery you don't want to skip. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and press the bell notification for more updates. What caused the mysterious blue light in Norway's skies last Wednesday? This is a defining moment of the 21st century. Each day brings new, often baffling discoveries from unexpected places. Ancient relics are being uncovered in remarkable ways, prompting speculation. Explore with us 15 of the most intriguing recent finds and their stories. Number 15, Pompeii's time-stopped relics. In Berlin, a significant discovery was made from Pompeii, the Roman city buried by Mount Vesuvius's eruption 2,000 years ago. Recently unearthed were two figures, believed to be a gentleman and perhaps his servant. The older man survived the initial eruption, but later succumbed, with his well-preserved remains suggesting a thermal shock demise. The younger showed signs of hard labor. Found in a lavish residence, these figures and other casts give insights into Pompeii's inhabitants and their tragic end during the eruption. Number 14. Unraveling the secrets of the Mariana Snailfish. Our oceans hide countless mysteries, much like the vast universe. To explore these depths, scientists sent uncrewed submarines into trenches between Japan and Australia, reaching over 8,000 meters deep, where the pressure is 800 times that of the surface. Here, marine life has evolved unique features to survive. One such discovery is the Mariana snailfish, found in 2017. It thrives without the usual gas-filled bladder found in many fish, and uses its transparent body as camouflage. This finding underscores the incredible biodiversity in deep-sea environments and highlights life's adaptability in extreme conditions. Number 13. Alaskan Skies' Unusual Display. Not long ago in Alaska, while photographers were immersed in capturing the ethereal northern lights, they were taken aback by an odd baby blue formation spiraling in the sky. This anomaly led to whispers of extraterrestrial activities and supernatural events. Quickly shared online, the footage became an instant sensation. Before wild speculations could spiral out of control, SpaceX stepped in with a clarification. The spectacle was linked to a recent rocket launch in California. As it ascended, some of its fuel dispersed and crystallized in the atmosphere, creating a mysterious spiral. Even with SpaceX's logical explanation, some remained skeptical, finding the spiral's sudden disappearance quite perplexing. Number 12. Celestial spheres. Stories of unidentified objects plummeting from the heavens are not unheard of, but genuine instances are few and far between. Twice, once in Australia in 2008, and later in Spain in 2015, curious metallic balls landed on Earth. Intriguingly, despite the seven-year gap, these spheres closely resembled one another with their spiraled metallic appearance. While one might mistake them for meteorites at first glance, they were identified as man-made space debris. These remnants, originating from fuel modules of a satellite launched from Florida in 1998, had been adrift in space before gravity beckoned them home. Their descent serves as a reminder to remain vigilant, watching the skies for both wonder and safety concerns. Number 11. The Enigma on Moody Beach. In 2016, beach visitors in New Zealand encountered an unusual sight: a large entity covered in unique shells and displaying long, appendage-like protrusions. Its smell was anything but pleasant. While some humorously hypothesized it was a submerged festive tree, the reality was less imaginative but equally captivating. The entity was driftwood that, over its oceanic voyage, had become a haven for gooseneck barnacles. Recognized as a treat in places like Spain, these barnacles use their elongated stalks for attachment. Yet, while they might be esteemed in culinary circles, the pungent odor from the sun-baked barnacles ensured no one viewed this find as a potential delicacy. Once again, nature's unpredictability left us both amazed and puzzled. Number 10, the Challenger's forgotten fragment. The tragic end of the Challenger spacecraft on January 28, 1986 remains etched in history. Following 9 successful missions, its 10th voyage ended disastrously over the Atlantic. Investigations pinpointed a cold-induced booster malfunction that resulted in a catastrophic explosion. This tragic event prompted NASA to overhaul its safety measures, ushering in improved engineering practices, decision-making procedures, and enhanced communication. Years later, while exploring the Atlantic's depths, a documentary crew stumbled upon a vast structure buried in the sands. Initially mistaken for an alien artifact, it was later identified as a substantial remnant of the Challenger from 37 years ago. This monumental find, the most sizable fragment of spacecraft debris ever uncovered, sheds new light on the Challenger saga. Hopefully, this fragment might be displayed in a museum, serving as a tribute to the brave astronauts who lost their lives in that unfortunate event. Number 9, Y2 bomb in Great Yarmouth. During dredging in Great Yarmouth, a 250 kilograms Y2 bomb was found. A 400 meter safety zone was set up, and experts tried using a remote controlled robot to disarm it. On the third day, it exploded prematurely. Precautions prevented major damage, and no injuries occurred. The robot's status is unclear. Similar dormant bombs have been discovered elsewhere, like a 500 kilograms one in Germany. Over 400 such explosives could still be hidden, highlighting the lingering impact of past wars. Number 8, Ancient Mayan Scorekeeper. Sports have united societies throughout history. While we enjoy modern digital games, ancient civilizations like the Mayans had their competitions. A stone artifact from 1,200 years ago discovered in Mexico is thought to be a scoreboard for the game Pelota, showcasing two players with distinct headgears. This find highlights the timeless love for competition and offers a glimpse into ancient games and their rules. Number 7. New findings in Giza. The iconic pyramids represent mysteries spanning millennia. As we believed there was no more to uncover about the famed Pyramid of Giza, new technology revealed a hidden 30-foot passage within this ancient marvel. Recognized as the only remaining structure from the original Seven Wonders of the Ancient World, the Pyramid of Giza has been a focal point of countless discoveries. Yet this new chamber reignites its enigma. Its function remains an unsolved puzzle, with speculations ranging from a tomb to an architectural corridor. Based on Mayan radiography insights, the discovery has ignited discussions among archaeologists. While this method has provided preliminary insights, further in-depth studies, potentially involving innovative methods or robotic interventions, will be needed to decipher the chamber's true nature. Number 6. Enigmatic Roman Dodecahedrons. The Roman dodecahedron, a 12-sided copper artifact from the 2nd to 4th centuries AD, has puzzled scholars since its discovery in 1739. Found with Roman coins across northern Europe, its exact use is unknown. Theories include candle holding, sizing, divination, or glove making, especially since they're common in colder regions. Yet no Roman records conclusively reveal their purpose. Number 5. Coventry's Mysterious Cubes. In 2020, Will Reed found over 60 lead cubes with symbols in a Coventry river, later linked to Hindu rituals. Typically found in India, these cubes are used for celestial guidance and religious offerings. Their presence in England suggests British Hindus adapting traditional practices, possibly using the Coventry River as a substitute for traditional holy waters over the past 4 decades. Subscribers highlight: mysterious Amazonian entities. Scientists chanced upon unusual beings with elongated limbs and a seemingly supernatural awareness of hidden cameras in a remote Amazon region. Initial footage of these entities caused quite a stir, but oddly, subsequent footage was missing. Their distinct appearance has left many questions in its wake. Are these creatures native to our world, or visitors from another realm? And if they are from beyond our planet, what might their intentions be? We're eager to hear your insights and further information about these enigmatic beings. Share your thoughts below. Number 4. The Mystery of Plasticglomerates. Scientists made an alarming find on a secluded island in Trinidad. While the island is a refuge for threatened species due to its isolation, it still bears the mark of human pollution. Researchers found an unusual rock, a combination of volcanic residue and stranded plastic, known as plastiglomerates. Identified initially in 2014, these have been spotted in various locations globally. These plastic-infused rocks underscore human-made pollution's pervasive and unintended effects, drawing attention to the ties between our actions, climate change, and ecological harm. the urgency to address our environmental footprint becomes clearer. Number 3. Secrets of the Dutch Ship. An enigmatic shipwreck was discovered off Sussex coast in 2019, previously known as the Unknown Remains of Eastbourne. The wreckage held an assortment of items: cannons, tiles, wood, and shards of Italian pottery. Subsequent studies dated the ship to the mid-1650s. It was soon identified as a Dutch warship from 1656. It might have faced battles, piracy, or nature's fury during its travels between Italy and the Netherlands. While the ship's identity has been discerned, its comprehensive history remains a compelling mystery, offering insight into the maritime practices of the 17th century. Number 2. The Enigma of Sinkholes. These unexpected and vast voids known as sinkholes often leave us scratching our heads. They suddenly appear when the earth underneath erodes or becomes hollow, causing the surface to crumble. Their sizes vary, predominantly forming in regions with soluble rocks like limestone. Interestingly, their presence isn't limited to Earth. Other celestial entities showcase similar formations, each with distinct origins. In Chile, a mammoth sinkhole, measuring 105 feet across and plunging to a depth of 700 feet, unexpectedly emerged within a mining area. This gaping pit could effortlessly accommodate the Washington Monument, with space left over. While it seemed to manifest suddenly, theories regarding its origin range from intense rainfall and subterranean river movements to extreme mining consequences. And, as mysteries tend to attract whimsical explanations, some point to alien activities or enormous earthworms as culprits. Moreover, we have sinkholes submerged in water, like the famed Great Blue Hole in Belize. Their enigmatic nature keeps our curiosity ignited. Number 1. Argentina's Ancient Surprise. While fishing in Buenos Aires in 2019, a man came across a peculiar rock by the water's edge. Its unique texture hinted at something extraordinary. Experts later identified it as the exceptionally preserved shell of a glyptodon. These giant creatures, resembling today's armadillos but much larger, lived around 10,000 years ago and are now extinct. Unearthing such pristine fossils is a rare occasion. Another revelation happened in 2020 when a farmer discovered 4 fossils while overseeing his cattle. Starting in 2015, the area around Carlos Pellegrini has emerged as a treasure trove for such finds. These remarkable discoveries shed light on the region's rich ancient history and remind us that everyday activities can lead to unexpected historical revelations. The first find, initially mistaken for a dinosaur egg, highlights the unpredictability and excitement of these unanticipated discoveries. These discoveries highlight the value of continuing to be curious, whether they inspire or bring back painful memories. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like for more updates. Bye for now.